morning. My name is Saidi from Sanskrit Village. I'm currently pursuing my MBA in the General Management at Trapezi School. First of all, I would like to say thank you very much for having me here to introduce, to present my solution, the organization. This is employee retention. Why the organization need to retain your employee? Before I started details in my consultant presentation, I will briefly talking about what the flow of my presentation today. So in my presentation, we're going to have a justification of needs for this solution, and then the outcome if we're adapting our consultation, and then the cases for the consultation, where we'll focus on the, one of the cases for this consultation, and then the cost and benefit analysis, strategy, sustainability strategy, and at the end, I will wrap up the, all of the presentation today. Why the organization needs to have this kind of solution, employee retention? As we know, the organization, as your company, has invested a lot of time and money in order to train your employee to ready to work and understand your corporate culture. And based on the study, employees who are working longer in the organization are more familiar with your organization culture, philosophy, and guideline. And because of that, they are ready to align and just better with the organization. Besides that, employees who stay longer with your organization are more loyal with your management and also organization. This is based on the global work-life study in 2014. Show that in Malaysia, in 2014, it's about 36% are likely to leave the organization within 2 years. So which means that this is important for organization to take note about this issue and in order to retain their employee, because the employee contribute a lot to their organization. So as a outcome of this consultation, first will help to reduce your employee turnover. As from the statistic, it show that it's about 15.1% turnover rate in Malaysia for all industry. Since help to reduce your employee turnover, it also help to reduce your internal costs, which is hiring costs. Besides, it increase the performance and productivity of your company. Since your employee within your organization, you increase morale in your employees when you be more loyal towards your organization. And of course, since your employee within your company is a great a positive feedback to people outside to join your company, and this will help to increase your recruitment in order to selecting capable employee. This is consultant outline for this consultation. We have 5 phases. First phases is preliminary research, where we are going to conduct data collections and data analysis. The second is an action planning. We are going to design the strategy. And the third is implementation, where we need your management team and the employees involved, where then we are going to teach your management how to implement the strategy. The fourth is monitoring, where we are going to monitor the progress of this strategy. And the last phases is fading, where the consultation will be begin to fade, where your organization, your team management team is ready to implement the strategy. And in these cases, consultation will be based on the needed basis. So I will zoom into the first cases, which is preliminary basis, which have 6 stages. First stage is to identify the management roles and responsibility, organization and capacity and the resources. The second one is select indicator and variable, specific requirement for the common data needs. And the third one is conduct focus group, where we're going to randomly select from different department, where our consultant will be as a moderator for the focus group and identify the gap with the the data that already collected before. And then we will design the questionnaire to distribute to all your employees, data collection and data analysis. The tools that we are going to use, as mentioned before, focus group, we are going to randomly select from different departments where our consultant will be as your moderator. And the questionnaire will be based on the satisfaction of your employee towards your organization. We will ask about what they are feeling about their job, the company, and the organization, how the company help them to develop their career. As a cost-benefit analysis, separate two for organization, of course, this will help to reduce the hiring cost, increase the productivity and performance, and for the employee, since they have increased the high motivation level, they get this is help to as what we need is to increase the retention rates, high satisfaction level, where they may be more loyal to the organization and engaged with the company. As a sustainability, after we conduct this consultation, we constantly monitor of these strategies and keep you updated in new strategy and training the way. Before I wrap up this consultation program, as I mentioned, this justification of need, the outcome of this consultation program, we need to think that our employee is not the asset of the company, but employee is the capital to the company that can grow. So it is important for the company to retain the employee.